But it was revealed last month that football VIPs would be permitted to visit Britain without having to quarantine as part of a deal to keep the €2,020 fines in England. The VIPs will need to provide a negative test before leaving for the UK, and will have to undergo testing during their stays, according to the reports.